A majority of the Afghan refugees at Fort McCoy are at least partially vaccinated against coronavirus. A Post spokeswoman says more than 97% of refugees have been vaccinated against COVID-19, polio, MMR, and chickenpox. Arriving Afghans are required to get some vaccines. Close to 13,000 Afghan people are staying at Fort McCoy. The installation is one of 8 U.S. military bases housing refugees who fled from Afghanistan.